like fire. Come on, baby, light my fire.
Talk Tennis was back for the 10th annual Madisen's Match, and they kicked off the event by serving up an ace. As soon as the gates of the enchanting Miromar Lakes Beach and Golf Club opened, guests found themselves immersed in a divine tennis wonderland. A wall adorned with vintage tennis rackets and mystical white-gloved hands emerging from the wall, dinner was a four-course culinary grand slam, with cooks live preparing fine Australian, French, English, and American cuisine. The gala and live auction that ensued after dinner united the room in spirit and energy as everyone came together for a common goal and transformative cause.
I mean, it really is tremendously admirable what Dwayne and his team and all the sponsors involved here have built over these last 10 years.
It's really great to look out into this crowd. You see friends, you see people that you've met over the years, both locally, on the tennis circuit, whatever. And the great thing about it is your family.
I can be beautiful. It makes me feel like I'm myself.
Definition of a true queen. Every queen deserves a crown.
We are so proud of as part of Lee Health, and it's changing lives every day. And this tournament has raised over $650,000.
Where are the pictures? The old timers. You need a certain reading glass on page 4. Oh, there I am, 15 players down. I'm thinking next year we get Captain Rinaldi in a swimsuit cover. Who'd like to see that? I would.
Thank you very much. Sold for $1,200. The bidder number, 144.
This is pretty fabulous. Do you want to talk about it?
You get a night with the Bryan brothers.
Bidder number, 152. 152, that's $13,000. Absolutely gorgeous piece. One of a kind. I've got $11,000. I'm looking for $12,000. We get a little along. $12,000 once. $12,000 twice. I've got $12,000.
The Bryan Brothers Band, featuring Jim Bogios of the Counting Crows, called Game, Set, Match to a successful and inspirational evening with a lively poolside performance. And guests celebrated on the dance floor the incredible difference this night was going to make for the lives of so many in need adults and children.
Everybody's talking all the stuff about me. Why don't they just let me live?
So we've got the Legends Clinic right now, we've got the Pro-Am after, and then we've got the exhibition tonight between all of the stars that have joined us. They're calling me to the courts, guys, so I gotta go.
Which leads to 20 more points at the net.
Hit the ball down the middle of the court. If they hit the ball, ball down the middle of the court. Houston, we have a problem.
Contact out front, again the wrist will remain back, extend out to the target.
That is so good, pretty boy!
Coast Credit Union Arena for the Golisano Pro Tennis Classic. This event marked the first time ever that a professional tennis event was played indoors in Southwest Florida. Over 2,000 fans eagerly crowded the stadium to watch the stars duke it out with one another in a fun yet fierce competition.
Definitely worth it.
Come on, come on.
see you guys at the 11th annual Madisen's Match. I'm Kerry Feirman with Talk Tennis TV. Good night.